What's good? What's good? What's good? Peace to all my good people out there, man. All my loved ones, man. I love y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? We're going to mob it out, man. We're gonna do good things in positive ways. You dig what I'm saying? But today, man, I want to talk about the blackbird or some the hawks, the different one. Blackbird, period. Any blackbird that you see, whatever region or wherever place that you at. You dig what I'm saying? What is the meaning behind it spiritually? You know what I mean? What is my belief and what do I think the meaning behind it mean? Whenever I see a blackbird, and this is what I always tell people, it's not always a scary thing, but it could be a scary thing. And let me explain. What I believe the blackbirds are is a message. Now, it may be good message. It could be a bad message. When you see them, let your spider senses go off. Why? Because you don't know if you're walking into a surprise party or another type of surprise party. You dig what I'm saying? Like, you never know what type of event you're going into. But just believe it's a message coming to you. When you see them all group around you and stuff, it's some type of message that's coming to you that you need to know about. And just look at your phone, look at different stuff, because you're going to begin to see it. You know what I mean? Once you see these birds group up around you, or you see them, period. See any of them black birds, man, hawks, different ones. If you see the black bird, period, it's all about message. It's some type of message that you need to get, positive or bad, one or the other. You know what I'm saying? But it's a message. It's a message, period. You know what I'm saying? That's what the angel's trying to let you know. It's a message you need to receive. You know what I mean? You might need to pick your phone up or take your phone off silence or whatever you're doing. You need to call your people. Is everything good? You know what I'm saying? It's a message for you. You dig what I'm saying? But it ain't too deep. Ain't too too crazy. You know what I'm saying? That's what I feel about the blackbird, period. But I love everybody out there, man. I appreciate y'all's support. Don't forget to donate the Cash Tab being there. Charlie, man, I really appreciate that. You know what I mean? And the Cash App. Also, let's go to the description, man. Support the wifey, man. She got the books out. She wants y'all to come support her. You dig what I'm saying? We want y'all to make them bestsellers or whatever. And also, man, we got the merch in the description box. No negative energy shirts, stuff like that. We can move in a positive sense. She did. I love y'all, man. Peace to everybody out there. Love.